Hi everyone. I'm already with hands up because we can
I
see it on the
only
screen.
put it on the screen. It's like on stop. It's being.
Why is he like kneeling in the middle of whatever? Just like, no, Xenia, no,
It's
it's
good. It's good.
inappropriate.
It's good.
Inappropriate.
Look, I
So
don't
let's be
actually.
inappropriate together.
Yes, well, I will show you because it's like a different concept. I don't. Wait. So Ildi is seeing Kai as I. Because I probably do understand it. Because you're like out of fandom yet. So you do see Kai as I, you know, the sexy beast that does all those
I don't know, like this is
inappropriate
what I've been exposed to. Like I've
Yeah,
been
that's what I'm
exposed to
showing.
him dancing
And then
half naked. Like
well,
what?
was not that bad. So he's
I'm
really,
not
but
saying it's bad, I'm saying he's half naked. Like that's what I'm saying. Anyway.
I would rather say it's good.
Ugh,
So,
I'm not
and
saying anything.
I do feel him like my little brother and oh, little Nini and
Okay.
yeah. So, and
Let's
probably
just
I'll show
dive
you.
in. I'm going to, hold on
And
to
I
you.
got yes, please do. And I'll just I want to look at her reaction
You.
because it's like it's
So
gonna
this is
be
going
good.
to be me reacting to Kai and Xenia reacting
Right
to
into.
me in 1, 2, 3. What is his hair? What and his neck? What is he doing? Stop. Is he singing? Okay, Xenia,
Will
he's
be.
not wearing a shirt.
He will be. Oh no. Who cares? I mean.
Jesus Christ. I need a shirt. Okay, his dancing is impeccable. It's perfect. He has a very soft voice. Is his hair wet?
You're
What
looking
is
more like
that
me.
body thing?
Oh. Reflection to chains? Necklace? I don't know, I like it.
Look. I mean, he's an amazing dancer. I'm just distracted. Oh, everybody's a fan of Kai, apparently.
You cannot be. It's like, oh.
All I see is you, because you are the only one on the screen.
No, it's because you can't take your eyes off him. I'm gonna drag you there.
Wow.
He's good, isn't he?
He's amazing, but put some clothes on.
No.
He's an amazing dancer. He's just.
Feel like a proud mum.
It's like. Don't. No close-ups. No close-ups. A lot of clothes and layers on. This is what I need from Kai. It's just.
It's too much, is it?
It's too much. I mean, I think they are doing this on purpose.
Well, of course they are.
It's just. But I don't want to be distracted by his, sexiness. I want to be concentrate on his dancing. But they
Well,
do
you'll
come
probably
together.
do that, yeah.
I don't know.
In
So what is
ten
there is this
times.
performance. What song are we listening to? I'm not a fan of this haircut on Chan. I'm not a fan of that haircut.
Okay.
Yeah, just.
I can.
Oh, everybody's coming in. Oh, he's looking.
Baekhyun!
Baekhyun. Oh yeah.
Baekhyun!
He still doesn't have anything on. Put a shirt on.
He has Chanyeol near him.
Like everybody else is wearing something and he's not.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this?
This is the
Power?
Power remix. And we're low-key watching this one as well.
Oh yeah. Oh, his ears are so cute.
Oh.
He feels like somebody just like by mistake is in a K-pop band, and just happens to be there and totally
Who?
owning it.
Kinsu?
No, you're the guy with the ears.
Chanyeol?
Chanyeol. Oh,
He's my bias, be
I know,
careful.
I know, I know.
Baekhyun is also my bias. I'm double biased.
Concentrate on the song. Power. Yes, we got that power. I believe you.
Like
that power. Oh, move back, move back. Move back.
Yes.
Move
yes.
back.
Yes.
Oh, body rolls. Can they just leave them out once?
Well, Chenil doesn't really care, is it?
Chen!
I love this guy.
Oh, they are going into the crowd? Yay!
Can you see how sad they are? They're very tired.
They are still doing amazing.
Mm.
I mean, like, if this is sad, like, I'm... Look, he's smiling! Oh, sorry. That was...
quite a long one.
Oh, those wide arms! The power, power, chilling years. Whoa, whoa, you got that power.
It's really energizing, isn't it?
This is like great, like a proper arena, you know, almost, it could work as a rock song, just like chant. Everybody! Woo! Super Junior! We love you, Super Junior. They are so nice. They are just supportive.
Hicho,
we love you, Hicho. You're amazing. All the other members we love as well. Hands up! Oh, more people on the stage. This feels like their concert.
Well, yeah. I think everything was excellent, it looks like.
They are owning the stage so well. Hey, Red Velvet! War power. Music on the oh. It feels like that. They're very they seem carefree, even if it's, I don't know.
What?
This is so sweet.
Music on the land.
Oh, more.
Remix is going.
Oh, sorry.
Nice.
Hey. They deserve to be on the top.
Aww. Dad.
Yeah. Nice. All
so,
over.
What do you think about it?
I went from one extreme to the other. Because like at first...
That's why they're together.
It's like, I think, first of all, it was very clever to, you know, put together, you know, Kai... a different delivery of the song that, and then the power, which is a more of a crowd pleaser. I'm not that his solo is not a crowd pleaser, it's more about it just gives you a different energy.
Yep.
And especially if you are just as weak as I am, then it will give you a different energy. So what's a so for me, I think I said almost everything while watching it, because I'm just so excited. It's a but all of the members
put the shirt on.
Yeah, because this is what I want to put something on for the, you know, love of God. I think they work very, very well as a unit. And I think each member got like their, you know, their time to shine, which I think it's very important. And also it's this song. It also could work. You know what? Like, why is this not the title song of like the Pyeongchang Olympics? This could be a power.
They could be.
Power. Like, this and sounds like an Olympic song.
And because it has a very clear bit. And you can do.
I would love this song to be, like, you know, up with, you know, waka waka or whatever.
Oh.
You get what I mean? Because this could
work.
Yeah,
yeah, it could
as
work.
Like, as a chant song on, like, a sports
it's
event.
Pop as it's...
it's like best. Arena pop.
Yeah.
So,
wow,
yeah.
Wow, I really like the idea. So, well, my boys are going to Pyeongchang, and they will be
oh, will
there.
They?
Yeah,
nice.
So well,
I hope they perform power.
And it will be like everyone saying that, like, power.
It's like, honestly, this is how I feel. Like, this should be like a music, a sports event song.
Yeah,
obviously,
do,
a huge
do,
hit
can
on
can
its
do,
own.
Do.
But this could be amazing. It's like
well, if it gives you that feeling.
Yeah, it will give
it's
me.
It's already, like, the purpose of the song is there.
It feels like I can do a lot. I'm stronger. I'm ready to fight. I'm ready to compete. I'm ready to be better. This is how.
Oh, it's so nice to be listening to these words. Because you know what our leader said? He said that if there was only one fan left, they will still perform.
Yeah.
And yeah, I really think it's very, very good of them. I mean, you kind of feel that you will never be neglected.
Mm.
And that's why that's one of those multiple reasons why I love my boys.
Well, I'm learning so much and you know, I'm starting to, you know, grow a proper, you know, affection here. It's like some of these songs are amazing and they are performing it so well. So
I mean, like, songs are songs, and then there are boys that we love. I mean, like,
it's just like the whole package, everything works together.
Yeah.
So we are going to, you know, watch some more stuff. This kind of concluded our mama reaction.
Yay.
Thank you so much for joining our viewing
mama.
Party. And again, share us your experience about how was it for you to watch the mama this year? How was it to watch it with friends?
Yeah, if you want to talk,
and
I will.
And share and share it with your friends, your favorite performances, because I have to tell you, I enjoyed it much more that I watched it with you than I would watch it on my own.
Yeah, I think so. I can relate. Yes.
So just share the love and see you guys very, very soon. Bye.
Bye-bye.